give the boys and girls welcome to I Can Sing, the final round of I Can Sing. We have had an incredible journey to get to this moment. It all comes down to this day where who will win the I Can Sing Season 3, who will be your champion and get that fabulous trip to London. You've been waiting. It's been far too long, folks. It's been about actually a month since we came out with I Can Sing Round 3, the elimination round, and we are now at the final round, Round 4, and you are going to find out who gets their trip to London and who wins I Can Sing overall. I'm Max Hoselton, your host of I Can Sing Season 3, the final round. This is going to be our last time here in 2020 on the set of I Can Sing. I'm not quite sure if we're going to have another round of I Can Sing or even another season. Folks, Carson and Jackson Crane are both not here this day. They're not here today. Jackson, as you all know, will not be joining us for the next season of I Can Sing, if there even is one. Carson Crane will not be joining us on next season as well. Neither will Jack Hoselton. As you all know, Faith Hoselton from season 3, sorry. She also will not be joining us. And, of course, Bob Kroger, he's a 50-50 chance, with Annika Robinson also not joining us next season unless something changes. We have a lot of people who are gone, but I will be here back next season if we have another season. So if you go to my website and find out more information, maybe you could come here to the set and maybe you could be part of I Can Sing Season 4 if we ever do get there. So let's start out with your contestants tonight. As you all know, Carson's not here, neither Jackson, neither Jack, okay? They are not here, neither is Annika. I am the only one here today. Bob Croker is also not with us. Appears we have a cat on set. Excuse me, sorry about that. I'm gonna put you over there. Sorry about that, folks. Okay, so we're gonna start out with give me 1 second. All right, sorry about that. We're back now on I Can Sing, and we are gonna start off with a quick recap of the season to show you how far our contestants have come. It's been an amazing season 3. Here's the recap. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the elimination round of I Can Sing.
Me,
cause if you know me, I was raised on
country road performance. What do you think?
That was just
ready. 3, 2, 1. The colors of the rainbow.
Bob.
Thank you all so much. It means the world to me. Wow, thank you very much for that. I Can Sing is truly amazing. The winners of the rounds, the contestants, they've put in so much effort and work. The judges have done an incredible job. Let's give a round of applause for our judges. Yes, round of applause for our judges. And for all of our contestants, they've done an amazing job this season. We're very disappointed that they won't be able to join us next season, but they've done an incredible job. Let's get a round of applause for your contestants. Alright, so we are going to start off with your winner of I Can Sing Season 3. Okay, here it is, folks. The winner of I Can Sing Season 3 is somebody unexpected. It was supposed to be a face-off between Bob Kroger and Carson Crane. Carson Crane could not join us, and neither could Bob Kroger. Both of those contestants have left us. Annika Robinson was the only one left, but she also left us. Since both contestants, Carson Crane and Bob Kroger, dropped out, that means we get to bring back Annika Robinson, and since there is nobody that she can compete against, this sounds crazy, but Annika Robinson actually won I Can Sing Season 3. Let's get a round of applause from some cheers. Isn't that incredible, folks? Annika Robinson has won I Can Sing Season 3. This is totally unexpected. She's going to get this fabulous trophy. She's going to be with us today. And when she finds out, I'm sure she's going to be absolutely fabulous. Annika, you get this incredible trophy. You're going to get this amazing medal. And you're going to get a trip to London, England. Congratulations, Annika Robinson. We're so happy that you were able to be a part of the I Can Sing Corporation. Thank you so much for joining us. Annika Robinson is your 2020 winner of I Can Sing. Folks, take a look at this trophy. Isn't that incredible? Annika Robinson has won I Can Sing Season 3. Congratulations, Annika Robinson. Thank you so much to all the other contestants. Congratulations, Annika. This is truly amazing. And to celebrate you, Annika, for winning I Can Sing Season 3 and this incredible season, we have a last final special guest singer, and his name is Caleb Hoser. You might remember him from Epic Trick Shots on my channel, and he will be joining us today, and he's going to be singing a song called Lost Boy. Caleb Hoser, coming up, take it away.
There was a time when I was alone, nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. And ever since that day, I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me. And told me to believe in him and believe in me. Together we will fly away in a cloud of green to your beautiful destiny. As I soared above the town that never loved me, I realized I finally had a family. Soon enough we reached Neverland. Peacefully my feet hit the sand, and I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free.
Neverland, I love you so. You are now my home, sweet home. Forever and last one at last. And for always I will say, I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are home. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me.
Wow, thank you so much for that. That was such a beautiful song. The way you sang it just brought tears to my eyes. That was an absolute incredible song. Thank you so much. That song was dedicated to all the contestants on I Can Sing and the judges and everyone who helped out film the show. Thank you so much for that, Caleb Hoser. Much appreciated. If you want to see more of Caleb Hoser, search on YouTube, Caleb Hoser. He's got a channel for himself. Go take a look and subscribe to his channel if you want lots more fun. He's got a great thing going. Thank you very much, Caleb. All right, folks. So first, Annika Robinson wins. We got that amazing singer, Caleb Hoser. We had an incredible season, folks. We're so happy that you came here to witness the final round. I sincerely like to apologize that we have not come up with a singer. We were very, very busy, of course, getting back to school does not help. But folks, thank you so much, Annika. You will be seeing pictures of her in London, England, and after she goes to go, and she will get this incredible picture for Annika, as well as the medal. Folks, thanks for joining us on I Can Sing Season 3. We've had an incredible season, and hopefully I will see you next time on I Can Sing Season 4.
This is an I Can Sing Corporation. Thank you so much for watching, and hopefully I will see you next summer on I Can Sing Season 4.